So, you just want to merge multiple points together. Not a problem. Under Geometry, Modify Topology, set the minimum distance required to merge points together, and hit Weld Points. Now that is specific for when you have a hole, but when there's no hole in the geometry, press B, Z, Z Modeler, hover your mouse over the closest edge, right click, delete, and buy Edge Loop. Then just left click the edge. You're done. Hope that helps, and as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.